The CG was perfect. Fly sky, no gyro, no stabilizer.
YouTube, is your man OG's RC out here with the Viper. I got my guy Christian. You already know that he got the 8S F22 Raptor. Got his big bro with him, his pops Attila. I see you. But yeah, man, we got the demon out here. Be prepared for the demon. You see the demon?
Here's the CG. I measured
it. I see the CG.
So 150 millimeters from
okay
each side, and it's pretty good.
Okay.
Let's see.
All right.
That's pretty good.
It's perfectly straight with the gears down.
What battery are you using?
This is the 3200,
3300.
3300? Twice, yeah.
Okay, 2.4S in series?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. It just has a lot of push. You're doing good though. You're doing good. Let's get a low pass. Woo. Let it dive down. Let it dive.
I'm gonna do flaps and then I'm
gonna
like.
And it.
Yeah.
Okay.
This
doesn't
have that much power.
That's good. That's what I was saying. Land already.
Come back. I can't.
Okay, that's fine. Just
fly.
Why?
Smooth it in, smooth it in. Yeah. Woo! Let's go. It ran out of power. But you still did gooder. And that's my guy Christian right there. Sweet maiden flight. F22 Ultra Performance 8S. Can it be done with a 10-year-old? Yes, it can. No gyro, no stability, no nothing. This is my guy Christian right here, man. All right?
Good.
Just the nose cone. Woo!
Stable.
Okay.
Like a 60% rate. So like I did full aileron.
All right.
And it went like just like the Habu.
Can we check under the hood, see if there's any stabilization, any gyro, just to make sure? Nope. No gyro, no stabilization. F22 Raptor Ultra Performance 8S. My guy Christian, 10 years old, it could be done. It could be done.
Show one day.
Let's see those landing gears.
Here.
Sequence doors. Beautiful.
Alright, should we put them up when it's in the car so it like doesn't roll away?
Yeah, exactly. But wow, that was a great maiden flight, my guy. Yep. And you already snowed.